All right, hello YouTube. So I am back in the truck simulator. As promised, I had just upgraded my trailer. I now have a 53-foot reefer. Give you a quick look on the outside. It's dark, but there she is. Let me see if it's lit up. No, not lit up on this side either. So, yeah. Get the lights on. It is 5:54 in game time, and it is 6:33 in real time here in West Texas. So yeah, I upgraded my trailer to a 53-foot reefer truck.
Turn left.
And I still have some time before. In real life, we are driving to El Paso today. I still have some time for that, so I figured if I'm gonna run from Van Horn to El Paso in real life, I should probably drive to Van Horn in game, so at least I'm here.
Get ready to turn right.
Kelly might be upset if I'm not even in town when we're supposed to go.
Turn right.
Just made it.
Keep left.
Now we are.
Turn left.
We are going to the fictitious Target store in.
Turn left.
Van Horn. There is no such store. And I will be curious to see where on the map.
Get ready.
It is. It's in Van Horn. I can tell you what business is there in real life. Probably.
Turn right.
One of those things where, you know, you live in a small town, but sometimes people will be like, oh yeah, it's over by
finally. We are here.
Such and such a store. And you're like, I didn't even know there was such and such a store in town. Let's see, looks like we're going around back. Better turn my hazards on because I don't know where the heck I'm going. Yeah, okay. I think I'm gonna wanna pull up this way. Yeah. And then turn over here towards these boxes. See if I can't straighten this truck out. In the morning. too bad. First load in my new trailer. Speed setup. It basically is a new trailer. It's not like you can just take a trailer to a shop and say, hey, make it, what was it, 43 feet, 53, make it 10 feet longer. Was it 45 feet? So make it 8 feet longer. Just put it on the stretcher. Stretch it out for me.
Turn right.
That sunrise coming through the trees. It's getting me out of sync.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn left.
And I don't like that getting out of sync and always having to drive and
turn left.
I don't mind, like I said, do I turn left right here? Oh my gosh. I don't mind driving at night at the beginning or ending of a run, but I want the most of the bulk of the run to be in the daytime. Symbol on the door. I don't know if they had that before or not. probably before I get up there to catch up with that truck and pass it, it'll speed up. It tends to be the way. This is the way. Yellow. Right, my exit to our house. off here in Ross, even though it's telling me not to. So we can do a full tour of Van Horn.
Recompute. Go straight on.
No, we're going to turn right. We're going to take... This is a Loves. This Chevron is a Loves in real life. Right there.
Turn left.
And you can turn. You can't really turn right there. It's kind of a Y. But that would be the way to go to our place. This right here, this is where I get my tires done in the car. This place right here. That's fairly accurate looking. Let's see, this motel over here. Oh, hang on. I got a photo op. What is the photo op all about? I don't know what I'm taking a photo of. This hotel over here has, maybe it's that building, has electric car charging ports. It's not telling me that I'm getting anything for that. I don't know if it's supposed to be for that mural thing. Holding up traffic and I know it. Let's see, so this would be, this is the El Capitan here.
Turn left and then turn right.
Okay, there's the target, which is not a target, not there. Gonna make everyone mad because I'm waiting to see this train. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Much better, much longer train. Awesome. Okay, so we're back here in Van Horn. There are two lights here. There's one light here, and there's one light about 100. Yards away. This is a Napa off the right hand side. Where that Exxon is a Napa. I should probably go get people upset. The little local hardware store is right up there. There's that Van Horn sign in real life though.
Turn right. This is where it
this. I don't hit that car. Let me see what I got going on. Cheating here, I know I'm cheating. Frustrated.